Good afternoon. My name is Quinley Ralph, and I'm a senior here at Wiley College. My major is CIS, Computer Information Systems, and I run the 100, the 200, the 4x1, occasionally the 4x4. Occasionally. My expectations is to complete this season injury-free, achieve some personal best as much as possible. I would approach them. Pride is essential to anything you do. You have to have pride in everything you do. Wiley College has set a bar, has set a standard that we are telling each and every other team out there that we're not here to play, we're not here to lie down, we're not here to walk over. We are here to compete, we are here to challenge any and everybody. The challenge is real, I must say, the challenge is really real. We have the fastest times in the nation, in the NIA. Mariba with a 10.09, myself with a 10.0 also. Mr. Oren with 10.04, I think. We have some of the fastest times here. Training is always challenging, always, always. You always try to compete against each other, always try to race each other. There's no assured winner in any meet. The person who gets out first, who has the best start, is the person who will necessarily win. So I could say it's been a challenge, but it's also been a pleasure. For the conference meet, I just want my team to go out there, perform at their highest level, and we'll achieve what we already achieved in previous conferences. Obviously, we'd want to finish first in both men and women. Both men and women. But the most important thing is to perform at your highest level. You should come and support Wiley Track Team, not only because it's the most prestigious team with championships in Wiley College, but we can motivate and inspire others to achieve that impossible.
My name is Oren Palmer from Kingston, Jamaica. I'm a sophomore and my major is physical education and biology. I run the 100, the 200, and the 4x100 meters, sometimes the 4x4. My personal goals for this year is to beat my previous personal marks in both the 100 and the 200, and also to get the record in the 4x100 meters at the NAIA National Championship. Training, you know, it's a beating for beating situation. You know, they say that we are the three top guys, so I mean, I guess it's who come out best on the day will take it home.
I'm River Marine from Trinidad and Tobago, a junior, physical education major, and I run the 100 and the 200.
All right. What are your expectations for this year?
Well, this year actually is a lot for me. I really go in for the NAIA record in the 100 meter. That relationship actually will always be there. The competition will always be there, you know. Quinn and Oren always competitive. I'm not really that competitive. I'm mostly a relaxed person when it comes to running. But I like the competition. I love the competitive. It challenged both of us, each other. And from now on until then, we'd always have that competition between us.
My name is Kristen Thomas from Kingston, Jamaica. I'm a sophomore student at Wiley College and my major is biology. I run the 400 and the 200 and I'm a part of the 4x4 relay team. I'm expected to go out there and perform to the best of my ability. Last year, I tried some things and it didn't work out, but this year I'm mentally and physically prepared to go out there and do my best. Last year, as I said, was an experience for me going out there, but this year I'm going out there to do my best, especially in the 400 meters, it is my best event. And with God's grace, hopefully I will come up victorious in the 400 finals. So far, Natasha Polen, but I see some good things coming from Daniel, and I hope that all of us can go out there together and perform to the best of our ability and push each other as we are doing in training every day.
My name is Kenisha Alza. For the women, I run 100 the 100 and 200 meters. I'm from Trinidad and Tobago. I'm a graduating senior and I'm a biology major, chemistry minor. My expectations going into this year is to have an injury free season and to run a qualifying science league nationals. Our coach is number one. Can't say anything less than number one. He's a great coach, he's consistent and persistent in seeing the best things.